something I've been meaning to talk to you about. I cast around in my own mind who I could turn the house over to. There was never any question. It had to be you and Almanzo.
Beth, it's Mrs. Flannery. Doc Baker says she's asking for you. You better get over there right away.
Is she?
Reverend Alden is there.
Mrs. Flannery, is she?
Laura? House was built for. It was our dream. Please, don't let it die.
Charles, I don't see nothing funny.
Oh, I'm sorry.